Hey everybody, welcome back to McCamey Farming Outdoors. We're over here in the wood yard today, and we're going to be starting on bucking up some of this red oak that we brought in over the weekend. It was a tree that was down over in the hay field next door, blown down back some of the storms in late spring, early summer. So we got the bulk of it cleaned up out of the field and got it cut up and brought over here to the wood yard. Pretty good size red oak. Everything that you see here is mainly the limbs from the tree. All of the trunk and everything is still over there. So you can kind of see it was a rather large oak tree, especially at the top. It had about probably 50 foot trunk, at least at probably 3 feet in diameter, that went up before it ever even branched out. And then once it branched out, there was 3 to 4 large limbs, and that's what mainly all this is here. So good firewood size, easy to handle, should make some good firewood. So we're going to work on this evening. It's finally cooled off a little bit. It's been rather warm here in East Tennessee, so finally getting a little bit of evening time here to come over in the wood yard and just try to get some of this cleaned up and get it ready for the splitter. So I figured I'd bring you all along and see what we can get done this evening. And I hope you stick around with us. And if you would, like and subscribe, I'd greatly appreciate it. Got quite a few new subscribers into the channel here recently, so I appreciate that, and I appreciate y'all coming by, and hopefully we can give you some good content.
Oh.
All right, that's going to do it for the splitting session tonight on the red oak. We made a pretty good little dent in it. Unfortunately, we didn't fill up the rack like I hoped to. We got really, really close, but we didn't quite get there. You can see we've got just a little bit more to go on this side, but that's everything that I had oak over here in the next to the wood splitter that was already bucked up. So that's what we've got for today. And like I said, it'll take just a little bit more to fill that up, and then we can get it outside and get it set out and drying. It's very wet. It's green, so it's going to be more than likely a couple years before it's ready to burn, but we'll get it out and get a good start on it. But we've made a little bit of a small dent in this pile. There's still a lot of red oak here just out of the limbs of that tree. I'm hopeful that there's enough here to make a full cord out of it. I think there will be. There's some pretty good sized chunks in there, but I think it'll make a full cord by the time we're done with it. But I think I liked splitting into the dump truck and backing over here and just stacking right out of the back of it. That seemed to work out pretty good. Didn't have to bend over very much, and I didn't have to stack as I went. So I feel like it was a little bit quicker. Either way, I liked it. I think we'll keep doing it that way for the foreseeable future anyway. Thankful for the big fan here. Helps put a little bit of a breeze and knock some of the heat off of you. So that's really helpful when it's hot in summer. Hot in the middle of summer like it is. But anyway, I appreciate y'all watching, and I appreciate y'all sticking around here to the end if you did. And we will catch you on the next one. See ya.